Good news for Android users. In this video, I'm going to show you on how you can resize a photo that you snapped on your Android phone in order to apply with it on your DV2024 application. If you are an iPhone user, I already made a video of that and I'm going to drop the link on the description below. So back to our video. Go to your Play Store search bar and enter the name of this amazing app called DV2024 photo tool. But don't worry guys, I'm going to leave the link of this app on the description below. You can simply tap on the link and download it. So before we spend any time, let's do it. Just tap on the search bar there and enter the name of this app. That is it, DV2024 photo tool. Just watch the full video guys, don't skip a bit. All right, just tap on this first option, DV2024 photo tool. Yeah, this is the app guys. DV2024 photo tool. So all you need to do is to tap on install, that green box. Just tap on there guys. Yeah, you're gonna see this. Just tap on accept, then continue guys. Yeah, continue again. This is how it is gonna show you. After that, it is gonna show you something like credit card. Just tap on ignore the first option. Just forget about all this credit card, debit card. Just forget about all these options. Not just tap on ignore, then continue. All right, so it is gonna take some little time to download, but just exercise some little patience. So that is it. This app is so amazing. So I have tried it so many times. Yeah, you will definitely like it. This is just an example. I didn't have like a good photo which I use for the DV2024. So just tap on open, then you tap on continue. Yeah, the last option there, then you tap on okay. So this is it. There are certain information, so you have to, if you have to, you can read them. Here there are two options guys. If you want, you can simply snap directly with your smartphone, and also if you want, you can just tap on the gallery option there, then you select a photo that you already snapped. But for the for me, I already have a photo. Like this one is just an example, okay? This photo is completely wrong, it's just an example. All right, so yeah, you can just resize this photo just like this. So I already made like tons of videos on how like you can resize your photo, how you can change background. Just tap on the green check mark to proceed. All right, so as you see the box already adding the photo, just tap on this green check mark here. As you see, photo is saved, as you know. Yeah, the photo is already on our gallery. Just let me just tap there. Let me just go and show you now the photo. Okay, let me just go to my gallery. Yeah, and tap on this three dots here below here and show you the details of this photo. Let me just tap on the first option. As you see guys, 103 kilobytes, right? 600 by 600. So this is how to like arrange your DV2024 photo. So if you have any question about this one, just feel free to let me know. All right, so if you found this video useful, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up so that YouTube can share it with other people. See you on my next video. Peace.